I know you don't want to talk to me. I'm just desperate for your help. There she is. Thanks for coming.
I wish I could say no. So, what was it on the phone you couldn't talk about?
You remember that new prisoner, Amman? So I'm helping her with some legal advocacy stuff, and I find out she's got a social media connection to Mike Panisi.
The Mike Panisi?
How is that a coincidence?
That's a mother of a coincidence.
Now, I know it's a long shot, but I reckon it's worth looking into her background.
Yeah, that's what I said on the phone, Frankie. It's a job for your lawyer.
What's the name of her therapist? I want you to talk to her. I just want to know if Amman knew Panisi. That's it. No confidential shit.
I don't know this woman. If I start asking questions about one of her clients, she could report me to the sideboard.
Just explain to her that you've got a client in prison for a murder she didn't commit.
If you were a client, I wouldn't be sitting here.
Please, Kitch. It's my only lead. It could be the difference between freedom and 20 years in here.